Thank you.
At this UPS store in Golden Valley, co-owner Randy Holst takes pride in his packing.
I tell people it's kind of like putting a diaper on.
For him,
making sure it's well padded.
It's precious cargo.
Being able to do stuff like this really means a lot to me.
But it's what someone else packed and mailed that turned this full-time business owner into a part-time detective.
When it came back to us, we tried to find the sender of the package, and that number had been disconnected.
The Minnesotan who sent the package had moved, and so had the person who was supposed to get it. And since UPS shipped it, the box found its way under Randy's shelf.
Eventually, after 4 years, I got a response back.
4 years, he tried everything to track down the rightful owner.
This is one of the messages I sent out.
Even sending dozens of messages to possible relatives on Facebook.
I'm sure people thought I was some sort of spammer.
And that's where he found him earlier this month.
He was flabbergasted, his mouth hit the floor.
Him is Tim Burchill, who lives in Florida. And inside that package,
A ton of stuff was inside of it, things I've never saw before.
Letters, newspaper clippings, and old pictures with his dad, who died nearly 30 years ago from cancer.
My dad's dog tags attached to it.
And this, the American flag from his father's funeral, who proudly served in the Navy.
It was just overwhelming.
Turns out his stepsister sent the package to the wrong address and assumed he received it.
I mean, I was tearing up.
And thanks to Randy, he eventually did.
It's what everybody should be. He is exactly what everybody should be.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
It was pretty cool.
Yeah, and 2 years into this four-year odyssey, Randy finally opened the package up, saw the flag, and thought of his father, who also served in the military. He said that drove him even more to find the family. Guys.
Wow. I love that quote. He's what everybody should be.
Exactly.
Thanks, Jay.
Thanks, Jay.